I'm Brian Hammond. That's B-R-I-A-N-H-A-M-M-A-N. I'm Lee County Commissioner, District 4. I'm also the current chairman of the Board of Lee County Commissioners. This morning, we wanted to get together just to kind of keep our eyes on what's going on in the tropics there with Tropical Storm Erica. This is a very important time for us to start to be aware and get prepared for what looks like could be a storm coming our way. This storm right now is being forecast to be a tropical storm, but in my history growing up here, you know, some of the biggest flooding can come from these tropical storms. They can be the biggest rainmakers. So this weekend, as you're out, it's probably a really good idea to take a look at your hurricane response plan. Make sure you top off your gas tank and top off your hurricane supply kit too. Make sure that you have everything that you need just in case the storm does make landfall in our area. You know, the biggest message I want to get out is that here at Lee County, the local government takes this very seriously. Your local government is your first line of defense. It's your first line of response in the case of any local emergency like this. And your county commissioners want to make sure that you're prepared just in case anything happens. So we've got this wonderful facility here, an emergency operations center. We've got a great team here that's trained and that's working very hard to prepare behind the scenes. And we would again just urge folks to stay vigilant this weekend, be aware of the track of the storm, and get prepared. Now's a good time to, like I said, top off the fuel tank, top off your hurricane supply kit, make sure that it's in good shape, make sure you have everything that you need, and make sure you have a plan. Even if this is just a tune-up event for us, it's still something to be very well prepared for. And with that, I kind of want to give Director Rob Farmer, our Director of Public Safety, a chance to give you a look at what we're doing specifically for this storm.
Thanks, sir. Good morning. My name is Rob Farmer. I'm the Director of Public Safety and Emergency Management for Lee County, R-O-B-F-A-R-M-E-R. Good morning. To what Commissioner Hammond said, I do want to echo his message of vigilance. This is a time that it makes good sense to pay attention to local media, all of you, and your professional meteorologists and what they're saying about the storms. Here at the county, we are ready. We've been meeting each morning internally to assure that our plans are in place and that everything's ready should we need. You will see by looking at the room you're in, this is the Emergency Operations Center Situation Room. At this point, the emergency activation is, we are not activated here at the EOC. We are in a monitoring phase as well as you should be. So we want you to be paying attention to the local forecasts, paying attention to what the weather people are saying, and as Commissioner Hammond said, please top off your gas tanks, make sure that your hurricane preparedness kits are ready. If you don't have one, now's the perfect time to get one. And let's just be safe and be sure that we're ready should this storm come this direction. The next 12 to 24 to 48 hours are going to be very telling on exactly what path Erica will take. Tropical Storm Erica right now sits out over the Dominican Republic. It is coming somewhat towards the center of the peninsula of Florida. So as we watch over the next few days, it has a lot of ability to turn left or right into the Gulf or up into the Atlantic. So we want to watch that very closely. Pay attention to the local media. Feel free to pay attention to our Facebook page, to our website, which is leeoc.com. Also, we're frequently updating our Twitter account, which is also at leeoc. So stay tuned as best you can to social media as well. And we've got a lot of information coming out, not only about how to be prepared, but what to do in this specific event. Betsy, with that?
Yeah.